You will be seeing a brief overview of this product in use and can download the solution with instant trial license, literature, user guide, and may request a live web sales or technical support by email listed at the end. This is one of the 50-plus add-on building block products backed by full customization and support services globally. MTC serves the industry, bringing other platform solutions to the Microsoft Dynamics 365 CRM platform.
CRM Image Capture for Dynamics 365 CRM is an enhanced version of CRM Picture by MTC. Using CRM Image Capture, CRM users can achieve the following capabilities. Upload and add single image anywhere on the form for that better data coloration. Upload and create a library of images which can later be set as display pictures for entities such as account, contact, leads, etc. Capture live images from webcam and set them as display pictures for entities such as account, contact, lead, etc. CRM Image Capture makes it extremely easy to build library of images for setting the same as display picture for entities such as account, contact, lead, etc. Now, let's see how CRM Image Capture works in Dynamics 365. CRM Image Capture supports two configurations, namely single image configuration and multiple image configuration. Initially, we will see how to configure single image capture. Navigate to any particular entity, for example, account, and open any existing record. On the form editor, select any section of the form where you would like to use CRM Image Capture functionality. For example, let's choose Social Pane as highlighted in the below image. Add web resource for multiple image configuration by selecting this HTML path. Enter name in the name field, which will be auto-populated in the name field as well. Click on Save and Publish. Using the Upload button, you can browse the image and upload it. If you want to delete the image, click on Delete button. Now, let's see how to configure multiple image capture. Navigate to any particular entity, for example, account, and open any existing record. On the form editor, select any section of the form where you would like to use CRM Image Capture functionality. For example, let's choose Social Pane as highlighted in the below image. Add web resource for single image configuration by selecting this HTML path. Enter name in the name field, which will be auto-populated in the label field as well. Click on Save and Publish. On the CRM Image Capture grid, you can notice four options, namely Upload, Delete, Set Image, and Webcam. For uploading images, click on plus button, browse, select, and open the images one after the other. From the library of images, select the image that you would like to set as account display image and click on Image button. You will notice that the account display image is immediately changed to the current selection made. Click on Webcam button to capture your live images and set the same as account display image. For deletion of images, select images and click Delete button. Likewise, you can configure CRM Image Capture with other CRM entities and leverage its functionality.
This product is customizable for you. MTC is the leader in affordable custom Dynamics 365 CRM development globally. Thank you for viewing this product video. Please remember MTC for any Dynamics 365 CRM enhancements you may be considering. 1 + 1 = 3. Number one in products, number one in services. MTC's capability adds up to more value.